Toronto is proud and happy to select from Modo, Sweden, William Nylander.
If the name sounds familiar, it should. This is the son of Michael Nylander, who you see there hugging his son, who was a terrific...
at the World Junior Championship, because a lot of the kids that play alongside him, they have a tough time reading off of him because he holds onto the puck so much. But there's no questioning the skill or the ability to put the puck in the net. One scout said he's the anti-Swede in Sweden, where there's almost...
No, it's going to be really fun trying to take a spot on the team. I think it was nerve-wracking sitting up there during the last eight picks, so it was fun being picked.
You love Patrick Kane. I know you tweeted about him during the playoffs. I think the hashtag was unreal. Is his the type of game you hope to bring to the NHL?
He's that type of player that I really like a lot. It's hard to play exactly like him. He's an amazing player, so he's a player that I really like.
Without Colin Greening into the penalty box, Nylander gets an extra shift. William Nylander shoots. He scores! Coach played a hatch, and the kid has his first National Hockey League goal.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best.
That's young.
You can be the king,
calm banging
on your chest.
Greatest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be the master, don't break the luck.
Are you nervous today?
No, not too bad.
Why do you shoot so soft?
Oh, at least I shoot harder than you.
Twitter followers since the day you got drafted in Philadelphia?
Yeah, it's a big talk about that, but I got maybe 15,000 now, so it's crazy.
William Nylander scores! Here he is again, rips the shot, he scores! Off of Rask, into the net, hat trick for William Nylander of the Maple Leaf.
Tips on hair?
I saw one little thing about Nylander's hair or something, some Twitter profile about that, so it was pretty fun.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Do you think you're going to go higher than me?
We'll see, but you never know, but I think so.
Hey, should we go on the ride?
Yeah, let's do it. We're doing it.
Hey, look how fast it's going. Isn't that going pretty fast?
We were walking down and a bus driver yelled out, "Welcome to Toronto, Nylander." So that was a fun experience.